COVID-19 update. Coronavirus on skin and how masks affect the lungs. Many people worldwide find it uncomfortable to wear face masks for extended periods. Also, many people ignore the importance of hand washing and proper hygiene. Two studies explored those angles and found insights. For face masks, the study led by the University of Miami Miller School of Medicine investigated breathing difficulty. They examined the gas exchange process in 15 healthy doctors and 15 military veterans. To mimic severely impaired lungs, some participants had a quick pace 6-minute walk on a flat, hard surface. According to the Jerusalem Post, the study confirmed that wearing face masks could be uncomfortable. However, doing so would not lead to diminished oxygen flow to the lungs. This assumed adverse effect would not even occur in those with severe lung diseases. The oxygen and carbon dioxide levels in the blood of participants did not change significantly after the quick walk. The possible explanation for the discomfort is not a decrease in the gas exchange process. It may be due to three factors: irritated sensitive facial nerves, claustrophobia-like feeling, and warm inhaled air. The discomfort is there but should not lead to safety problems. Meanwhile, the persistence of the COVID-19 virus on the human skin was studied by the Kyoto Prefectural University of Medicine. Researchers compared the stability between SARS-CoV-2 and influenza A virus. The experiments were conducted on cadaver skin to avoid infecting healthy people. Results show that the viruses inactivate faster on the skin than on inanimate objects. If left alone on the skin, the influenza A virus could last for less than 2 hours, while the coronavirus could last for more than 9 hours. If a person applied a hand sanitizer with 80% alcohol, the viruses could be inactivated in just 15 seconds. This matched the recommendation by the US CDC and other health groups on the use of alcohol rubs with 60% to 95% alcohol. The same could be achieved by washing the hands with soap and water for 20 seconds. The first study suggested that face masks' unpleasant feeling does not endanger wearers of low oxygen levels. The second study highlighted the importance of bathing, showering, and hand washing frequently in this pandemic. The results were published in the Annals of the American Thoracic Society and Clinical Infectious Diseases.